Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to disable accessibility player settings in your YouTube mobile app. So when I try to play any video in YouTube mobile app, it shows that accessibility icons like forward, backward and play icons. So there is no specific option is not available to hide these icons. And these icons are always visible when I try to playing any long videos including YouTube shorts. So I decide to hide these icons. So anyway, if you feel same thing, just follow me friends. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your settings menu. And then search accessibility settings. And click to open this accessibility menu settings. And finally click to disable this option. So once you done this processes, unclose all the windows. So next you can open your YouTube mobile app. So now in this homepage section, you can press your Gmail profile picture icon. And it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And go to settings. And slightly scroll down. And click to open accessibility settings. So here also you can disable this option, accessibility player, and this option is the main reason for that kind of icons. So anyway, after I done this processes and one more time I try to play one YouTube video because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see it does not show that accessibility player icons. So finally this trick works for me. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.